A lot of people think AI is a new thing, but it's been around for many, many years. It's become very popular as ChatGPT made available this incredible large language learning model, which has been exciting, but I've been passionate about it for a long time. I'm very happy to be able to specialize in it now. So I think more and more in the workplace, they're going to expect AI to be where they're working. I also see AI making us think differently about how we actually do the work. I know a lot of people are concerned, is this going to put me out of a job? So these are legitimate concerns that I think Yale and other organizations need to be very thoughtful about, and we definitely are. But I wouldn't use that as an excuse not to better understand what the tools are capable of. So there's lots of creative things that you can do, and the important thing is not to be afraid to go in there and experiment, and that's really what we want people to do, to get a better understanding of its capabilities and its limitations. I think the more that we understand how it's working, the better, rather than to pretend that it doesn't exist. My career journey started with me being passionate about technology when I was a kid. I've had kind of a winding career that included music. I'm very passionate about that as well, so I had a degree in music performance at the same time that I did computer science work. So I've been an IT director of a small school within a larger university. If I was looking for an opportunity to be on the other side of IT, to be part of a central IT group, so that opportunity came to do that here at Yale, and I jumped on board. So it's been a really wonderful experience for me to be part of a large central IT group. I've just really valued all of the things that Yale has going on campus and things that I could take advantage of, particularly with my background in music and the arts and technology. Yale has it all, so that was also a big part of me wanting to get a job here.